this video, I'll give you a quick overview of a global project in the Zenon Engineering Studio. A global project serves as a template where users can define certain parameters which can be applied to all projects in the same workspace. It is quick to create and maintain, allows for rapid corrections and changes at a moment's notice, ensures consistency across projects, and saves you a lot of time. All of this makes your engineering more efficient and helps to reduce project costs. To create a new global project in the Zenon Engineering Studio, select the Workspace module in the project tree. In the Workspace Detail view, click the New Project button on the far left of the toolbar. In the dialog window, select Global Project and enter a name. The newly created project is then added to your workspace. The global project has a number of modules which are available and can be configured for all projects in the workspace. If objects exist in the global and the local project, the objects in the local project take priority. For example, if the number of colors in the global project's color palettes differs from the one in the local project, the local project's color palettes take priority. Note that for each workspace, you can only create and use one global project. To show you a global project at work, I'll take you to a sample project with some content. As you can see, this workspace contains a global project as well as an integration project with several sub-projects. When a change to the global project is made, it automatically also affects the sub-projects. For this example, we'll add new keywords to the language file of the global project. As you can see, these keywords are now also featured in the language files of the local projects. More information on this topic can be found in the Zenon Help under Manual, Project Management and Workspace, Global Project. Thanks for watching.